Okay, so we have checked the color and the color has dried off, so that means we can remove. Now, thing is that we have this abstract painting ready with watercolor. And we have to draw one line blue or green pencils with the help of this, draw one line leaf. Alright, so this one, I'm going to draw one more. Three. Four. All right, keeping the options open. We get these are gone too Y. Spot. Taken more of this blue color because it is more darker and visible. Alright, so we're done with this, and now we have to just wind up and keep. It's going to be abstract watercolor, no doubt, but it's going to have a different look, and this is what we have with the use of microtip pen. We have been able to draw this abstract figure. I'll be sending you this in a wall, and you all can do your watercolor painting as well. And thank you for coming to Craft Voice, and we hope that you all must have enjoyed this session. It was a short one, but yeah. It was very, very helpful, as we could draw something different than normal one mandala. All right. Thank you.